Alright, so we've got all our angles on. And what we're going to do here is, instead of like putting this angle on and trying to join it here, right where we've got our joint, I'm going to cut it up right up here out of the way so we can finish here nicely, and then it's easier to finish there. There's less going on. So I'm just going to go through. I'm just going to zip. Once that's done, which it is done, and yeah, so we can tape there, put an angle on, and that's it. I thought these were good.
Those snips?
Yeah.
I always end up getting the Swiss ones.
Yeah, that's what these are. Swiss.
I like the other ones. The pure yellow handles.
Yeah, these are shit. Since day one, I remember when I got these, not long ago.
If It's one of the two bulky in the...
These two items, they keep it like 10 mil off the ground. I'll cut it out there. Pretty much how we're gonna sit. Just gonna chip a bit more stuff away. This bit's really important
to get it lined up.
Trim Tech spray. Get on here as well. Pretty much just pop it in place.
You might need some WD.
And that lines up pretty well. Then you want to get your blade. Make sure it's just enough to fill both cylinders. Yep. Normally you can take this in first. But we'll be fine. We're going to use corner cement. It's tough stuff. Pretty good, so pretty much do that with the rest of them.